My understanding is on Thursday of next week, you're setting a record, man. Which, you know, that's nothing to sneeze at.
Yeah, well, actually, just a couple days ago, I went above the record for days in space for an American, and then in a week or so here, I'll surpass the single duration flight record for an American as well. So,
how are you feeling generally?
The records are made to be broken. Yes, sir. I'm feeling great. You know, I feel like I've been here for a long time, and obviously, and it feels like I got a long way ahead. But it shouldn't be a problem getting to the end with enough energy and enthusiasm to complete the job.
Well, let me tell you, we've been following your Instagram feed down here. It is spectacular, and as some of you, I think as you guys have been told, we're hosting Astronomy Night at the White House with students from all over the country. I don't know if we're going to be able to see you through our telescope. I don't think it's that powerful, but I can't tell you how inspired these kids are when they think about what you're doing. And you know, my suspicion is that your Instagram feed alone has probably set a bunch of young people on a new course. And there are going to be some of the kids who are coming here tonight who've never known a time where we didn't have an astronaut or two living on board the space station with the 15 years of continuous human presence up there. So congratulations to you and to Chell and everybody at NASA. I hope more young people get to see some of the incredible things that you're doing. And as you know, I've tasked NASA to put us on a journey to Mars, and you're part of that process of helping us reach this goal. So really, really proud of everything that's going on.
Well, thank you, sir. It's you know, it's a real privilege to be part of such a great program. You know, we're doing a lot of great science up here, over 400 experiments while I'm here for this year, and you know, a lot of those are to getting us on this journey to Mars. And you know, it'll be great to see it be a success, and hopefully, some of those kids there that'll be there tonight will be part of that in some capacity or another.